Ooh. Scientific research.
Psilocybin.
Got a little
psilocybin. Little mushroom action here. About to make some tea over this fire here. Or what was a fire? Cast iron pot. That way if anything does leach into this, it's iron, which our body actually needs. Yep. Then a little lime, a little acidity, help activate it. Distilled water, clean water, not no dirty water for our trip. Mm-hmm. Nope. That's what I like. The mini pockets. Gonna open it up. Battery's finally getting low. Some psilocy. Gonna put it in the grinder. Get it nice and fine. That steam action. Feeling? Nice and warm.
Perfect. I like that.
You didn't weigh any of that out, did you?
It's 4 G's. So I know. What, you gotta
out here
stale?
Taking unknown amounts of drugs. Irresponsible. Know how much drugs you're taking, kids.
I know. These nice slime cutting stools.
Here we go. Look at here, folks. Professionals at work. Dropping limes all on the ash. Make sure you got you a nice sharp knife. We use this safe professional lime cutting tool right here called a rock.
Whole fly on my lime.
The whole fly.
It's okay.
We're in nature. That's what it's all about. We want all of it.
Aren't those ashes still alive anyways?
Oh yeah. Nutrient breakdown. Easier to assimilate.
And you know what you could do with the rest of this?
What? What can they do with the rest of that?
Use it like deodorant.
Ooh. She's getting it.
Ooh, I smell limey.
Lime, lemon. It's actually a wonderful natural deodorizer. If you're worried about your stinky pits.
This in there. Give it a nice lime.
Give it back to Earth.
Lime scent. Should I do the other one?
Probably,
yeah. It's a good amount of lime.
Yeah, you don't have to. We just got a lime living its best life,
it's
oxidating.
Beauty.
It's all good. The first sprinkles. Oh, now a whole bunch.
A little bit of weed in there.
Go whole trip. Stir that around a little. It is hot, so, you know, be careful, folks, if you're gonna do this. Let this sit for 5 to 10 minutes here. Do its thing. And yeah, we will come back to it. Just took this here off the fire. Look at that nice light reflection. So yeah, I'm gonna let this sit here for a bit. If you want, you can, you know, ingest this, but it's kind of warm. So, you know, let it cool off. Be the smart ideal. And yeah, gonna hit some meditation real quick. Freaking center myself. And then we'll come back and drink some of this here. You seeing it?
Yes, beauty.
You seeing it?